Malaysians early because he doesn't like the idea of exchanging jab after jab. So far, this is a very good round for Evander, who has been able to mount his attack and get away. Again, Holyfield to center ring exchange. Now Bowe lands the right hand for the missed the second one. Lands the right.
I think those left hooks to the body by Evander Holyfield may be the most telling blows in the whole fight.
Left hooks by Bowe, two of them.